Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Saya Ahmad Zuhairi bin Muhammad Syafi'i dari kru TV Durling SMKADG. Pada hari ini, bertarikh 25 Februari 2020, telah berlangsungnya majlis penyampaian sijil keputusan STPM bagi tahun 2019. Untuk maklumat semua, seramai 56 orang pelajar tingkatan 6 SMKADG bakal menerima keputusan mereka pada hari ini. Debaran kian terasa. Ayo kita saksikan.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Saya Siti Syarad Rahman dari TV Durling SMKA Durian Guli. Bersama saya pada hari ini salah seorang pelajar terbaik STPM 2019 di SMKA Durian Guli. Boleh anda perkenalkan diri?
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Nama saya Siti Nur Amirah binti Adana. Aliran sejarah dari kelas Na'ata Syafi'i.
Apakah perasaan anda pada hari ini?
Alhamdulillah, pertama kali bersyukur sangat sebab dah jangka pun macam betul-betul dapat. Alhamdulillah, lepas tu rasa macam sedih pun ada, gembira pun ada, macam kebau lah.
Apakah tips yang menyumbang kepada kejayaan anda? Boleh anda kongsikan?
Okay, yang pertama sekali, saya bangun sebelum subuh. Memang daripada start awal STPM memang bangun sebelum subuh. Lepas tu yang pertama sekali memang buat tahajud. Lepas tu sebelum tidur tu masa solat isyak tu solat witir memang wajib buat. Lepas tu pun setiap hari memang tak tinggal Al-Quran, memang kena baca Al-Quran. Lepas tu ada dua masa yang saya memang wajib baca, iaitu selepas waktu maghrib dengan selepas waktu subuh. Sebab masa ni orang kata otak kita cerdah. Lepas tu yang ketiga, doa ibu bapa. Doa ibu bapa ni memang penting lah, sebab saya bila nak peksa je, memang saya suruh mak saya doa. Sebab masuk dalam peksa, saya akan pastikan mak saya buat main ajak dulu lah. Mak dengan ayah buat solat ajak dulu. Lepas tu air yang saya bawa masuk ke dewang ni adalah air solat ajak lah. Solat ajak mak. Jadi yang ketiga ni, sesama yang kepau. Sesama ulang kaji pelajaran. Walaupun dalam kelas cikgu duduk masuk, tapi saya sama macam buat kerja, macam duduk capur mana dengan orang. Tapi saya banyak luangkan masa dengan buku. Sekitar. Yang kelima lah, berkawan dengan orang positif. Saya memang akan cari pop-pop kawan yang memang nak belajar. Macam saya, best friend saya Nur Anik Nabilah yang perfect sekarang. Saya memang kawan baik daripada sekolah dulu giok. Saya dengan dia memang positif lah. Kalau aku duduk siap kerja kolah, mu marah aku macam gitu. Kalau awak duduk siap kerja kolah, saya marah dia macam gitu. Macam sama-sama kata sama-sama belajar macam gitu. Lepas tu masa doa, apa lagi? Masa doa, doa yang spesifik lah, not for flat. Khabar betul-betul, not for flat. Macam gitu.
Terima kasih atas pencerahan yang diberikan. Dan terima kasih sekali lagi kerana telah meluangkan masa bersama kami pada hari ini. Sekian saja daripada saya, Siti Syarah Drama dari TV Derling SMKA Durian Guling.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Nur Khairina binti Gamal Zaman, Durling. Durling TV SMK Durian Guling. First as all, congratulations for being the best student of this school.
Thank you, Karina. Nice to meet you today.
Okay, may I know your full name, please?
Okay, my name is Nur Anit Nabila binti Rosli. And I am the candidate of STPM 2019.
Okay, Kak Anit, that's your name. I will call you Kak Anit. My first question is, how do you feel today?
Okay, thank you, Karina, for the question. Okay, first of all, my feeling was quite mixing because I'm not expected that I will get this result like this for today. But now I'm so grateful for Allah for give me this opportunity to get this achievement. I'm so glad. Thank you, Allah. Alhamdulillah.
Okay, so my last question is, what are your strategy to achieve the successful?
I would like to share with you guys about my daily routine so that you, if you have the chance, so you can use it for your daily routine. At least once a day, I will recite Al-Quran at least one page per day. How busy I am, I always try to do it. Okay, usually I will finish my homework before 7 p.m. because my mom always said that when at night, you need to make your mind calm. So when you finish your homework before 7 p.m., so in at night you can just focus doing the quick revision, so it was not burden your mind. Okay. And thirdly, I think I would like to share that this is compulsory for me, that I will perform solat hajat after maghrib prayer, because with that we can repair our relationship with Allah. Because he was the God. So everything that we want in life, please ask Him. Lastly, I think please make sure, remind this in your own word, in your mind, that please usha doa in tawakal. That was a good thing to you to do it in your life. I think that's all from me. Thank you.
Okay, that's all from us. Thank you. Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Khairina Kamal Zaman from Durling TV SMKA DG. Today with me, Puan Rosidah Mapiah, the senior assistant teacher of Form 6. So, madam, as you know, today we get to know the result for 2019 STPM result. First of all, congratulations for the good result of the school of this year. So, madam, my first question is, does the result today achieve your target?
Yeah, alhamdulillah. Yeah, thank you for our lovely MC today. Yeah, alhamdulillah. I am so grateful today that the STPM 2019 we have actually achieved more than our target. Yeah, last year we targeted that these students will achieve around 3.20. Yeah, however, today, yeah, the results increased to 3.22. So that is a great news for our kids. Yeah, alhamdulillah.
Okay, thank you, madam. So my second question is, as the senior assistant teacher of the Form 6, what has the student done to support the students' learning?
Okay, actually we have done so many programs. Yeah, we have certain programs that we specifically give to our students to make sure that the achievement will be better and better. Yeah, for example, we have a program that we call Sharing is Caring with the alumni, Protect Alumni, meaning that the seniors, yeah, who have actually entered the university will come come to schools and guide the juniors on how to excel in the examinations and as well as how to perform well in their life. Okay, that is one of the program. And our compulsory program, our routine here is as you know, every Friday and Saturday we will have our extra classes, and we started our extra classes early than other schools in January. And it is a compulsory also for every holidays, school holidays, we will have our camp for PT3, SPM and also STPM.
Well, there was a lot of program.
Yes.
So my last question is, what are your plans and target for the next years?
Okay. So this year we achieved 3.22, alhamdulillah, and for the STPM 2020, we have informed our kids that next year we are going to achieve 3.33. That is our target.
Oh, okay. Thank you for your sharing, teacher.
Yeah, most welcome.
We hope that the school will continue to be a successful to the future STPM result. STPM DG terbilang disegani dan dikagumi. DG Depak megang-megang. Thank you. That's all from me.
Sekian daripada saya melaporkan untuk TV Durling SMKADG. DG Depak megang-megang. Goodbye.